everybody. Lainey Smith here, otherwise known as Lady Swaga. And I'm so happy to be with you from my oasis of a backyard that I've been enjoying since the beginning of the pandemic. And I imagine a lot of you have been spending a bit more time outside. So I thought that some outdoor gifts might be a great thing for us to take a look at today. So I have some of my favorites pulled for you. I'm going to start with my amazing igloo little lunch cooler here. So we're sitting around a campfire here in my backyard, which is where I've been having book club all throughout 2020 and even into 2021. So this has been an amazing piece for me to take outside with all my girlfriends. It's great because it's super leak resistant. It has an antimicrobial lining, and that's great because we all want to keep the germs away. And it's a great item just going into the future for encouraging your employees or customers or clients to bring lunch from home, kind of helping with the spread. So great little piece, igloo, name brand, amazing. I'm in the $15 to about $18, maybe $19 range, so a little bit more higher end, but fantastic features. Has this little slash pocket, so you can put your snacks or maybe your wine opener. And then it has a 7-can, although I only have 2 right now, 7-can capacity on the inside. So another cool feature is the bottom, which has a zipper spot where you could either store snacks or maybe put an ice pack in there like I did to keep your beverages cold. Another piece that I am completely in love with is this amazing hooded blanket. So what's cool about this is a blank slate. This is for Whataburger, but it's a blank slate. It could be whatever you want it to be. So use your imagination. Maybe you've got a building that you want to showcase this year that you're having built, or maybe you're a university. You want the whole team to have their picture on this blanket. It has a hood, woo, and wraps around your body quite easily. So as you can see, quite comfy, really awesome out here by the fire with my book club. And I think it's the modern day Snuggie. That's what I'm going to call it. So a modern take on that. Incredible piece. Can't express how soft it is. It's amazing. So another little guy that is, oh, and the price point on the blanket, go back to that real quick. That is going to be anywhere between 30 to 40 bucks. So next we've got our COB lantern, kind of an oldie, but a goodie. It's still a favorite, so I wanted to show it to you guys. Amazing little piece because it can hang out here in the trees, gives you perfect light, super tiny, comes in a little compact case with AAA batteries. So amazing piece, great for light outside and to light your way when you're walking around outside too. And last but not least, I have this fabulous wine chiller from Aviana. Amazing piece. Oh, back to this again, price. Let's say this is going to be anywhere between 6 to 10 bucks. You can get these with a wireless charger as a speaker. Then you're getting into the 20, 30, even up to $40 range, but awesome piece. Back to Aviana and the wine chiller. This is an awesome piece too. Gives you up to 4 hours of chilling for your wine, which is incredible. It doesn't require any ice. It's stainless steel, double wall construction, and it's just so good looking. And you can see the Jeckil logo here looking really fancy. And I love that idea of doing a more subtle look as opposed to having a giant logo on a piece like this, which is really just a nice, subtle, retail, high end quality look to it. So that's it for the outside. Let's head inside and I'll show you my absolute favorite product for this year. Hey, Jeckil fam, back again to show you my favorite product of the year. I get teased about this incessantly, but I have not met a customer yet that was not enamored by the crumbee. It's a fantastic, silly little product that is really gaining steam. So it's got some multifunctionality to it. It is a little mini Roomba for your desk, basically. It doesn't move by itself. You do have to move it. But for a price of between $13.50 to $16-$17 bucks, not too bad. It has a great real estate on the front for your logo. It can be full color once again. One of these pieces where the design is infinite, whatever you want it to be. It comes with the batteries, and watch the functionality here as I clean up my oatmeal. All done, voila. And then all you have to do is twist the top and empty the debris into the garbage can, and you are set. The all wonderful piece, or wonderful quality about this piece too, is that it's going to stay on your client's desk. It's awesome because it could be used as a phone holder, a phone stand, and people are going to remember you for it, that's for sure. So I hope you enjoyed my presentation of favorite swag for 2021. Thank you so much for your time.